RTTV for 2012. First up with the new segment, 60 Seconds to Know, and this week it's our Deputy Principal, Mrs. Quelch.
Hello and welcome to a Vanilla Life Off with Emma and Mrs. Kearns.
Hi.
What do you do in your spare time?
I don't have a lot of spare time because I have two children, but if I do, I like to shop, bake, cook, or run.
Awesome. And what did you want to be when you were our age?
A teacher. I used to set up a little classroom in my games room upstairs and use old books and give out stickers and make my sisters better kids.
Number three, what was the last thing you ate?
Fruit crumble. Made for me by Mrs. Buttery and the lovely people in the foods room, and it even had a little queue on the top of it.
Very good. This has been Emma and Mrs. Quelch for a Vanilla Life Off.
Thank you.
Very interesting. Now let's check out what's been happening with the Year 7s around our school.
In some Year 7 classes, Justine has been teaching us how to play the ukulele. We've learned how to play a number of chords, including A minor, G7, G, A, and F, and many others. We've also learned how to play a few songs, like In the Jungle, Love, 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 and Something in the Water. Now for Does John Know?
Talented John, now let's check out this week's countdown with Aria.
Hey guys, welcome to the first countdown segment of Bal Air. This week we're doing the top 5 songs we got from iTunes. Here they are.
Number 5, We Run the Night Remix by Havana Brown featuring Pitbull. Number 4, We Are Young by the band Fun. 3, Eyes Open by Taylor Swift. 2, Call Me Maybe by Carly Rae Jepsen. And number 1, Young Homie by Chris Renee. Yeah, and so I roll with her. Not only are we going to have the top 5 of today, we're also going to take it back in time with the teachers. Check out Mr. Martin's 1967 retro classic called Different Drum by the Stone Ponies featuring Linda Ronstadt. You and I travel to the beat of a different drum. How can you tell by the way I run? Every time you make eyes at me. Whoa. Sounds great. See you next time with a new countdown.
I agree with you, Aria, and good choice, Mr. Martin. Now, next up after the break, we're going to go with this week's Dear.
The Mitsubishi electric heat pump is the quietest heat pump ever invented.
Each month, we will drag an unfortunate teacher to perform a deer from the wheel you will see later.
Our deers are food tasting, which the victim has to blindfoldedly taste some food. And then we have blindfolded art, which is where our victim has to blindfoldedly draw something of their choice. And lip sync, which they have to sing to a song of their choice. And star, which is they get to choose which deer they want.
So, this is the wheel, and today we are joined by our first victim, Mr. Hurdon.
Yes! Mr. Hurdon, turn around and see what you got.
No!
You're insecure, don't know what for. You're turning heads when you walk through the door. Don't need makeup to cover up. Being the way that you are is enough. Everyone else in the room can see it. Everyone else but you. Baby, you light up my world like nobody else. The way that you lift your head gets me
that you flip your hair gets me overwhelmed. But when you smile at the ground, it ain't hard to tell.
That song for me now. Well, we'll see you next week and for our holiday special. And remember, kids, stay cool till after school.